I hope you're fine. Myocardial infarction, heart failure, cardiac failure is a highly prevalent disease which is very common throughout the world. Usually the main causes of heart failure are increased level of bad cholesterol, uncontrolled diabetes with increased age, with history of heart failure, with family history of heart failure, and in highly stressed persons, there will be chance of heart attack or heart failure. While our heart is very important organ of our body, it pumps the blood towards each organ and keeps them oxygenated and improve their vitality. Usually, coronary arteries provide oxygen to the heart to keep the special organ working throughout the day. But if due to any reason, due to cholesterol deposits, due to old age, narrowing of the artery ultimately lead to decreased oxygen supply towards our heart, which ultimately lead to necrosis of the muscles of the heart, and the end result will be heart failure and death of the patient. So in this video, I am highlighting a very important and neglected cause of heart attack that is related to the oral cavity, our mouth. 78% of the cases of young patients suffering from blocked coronary arteries, when samples were collected of their blood clots, there were findings of Streptococcus viridans group, the special group which is only present in our oral cavity. Different strains of Streptococcus, like Streptococcus mutans, Streptococcus mitus, sangius, all are present in our oral cavity, and there is high link between heart and teeth infection. The infection travel from teeth towards heart and ultimately lead to heart attack or heart failure. So what is the mechanism? First of all, we have to understand the anatomy of the tooth. Our tooth is made up of a very hard solid steel like structure of enamel. Streptococcus species attack on our teeth with acids and ultimately dissolve the outer covering of tooth structure and penetrate inside the dentine, which is comparatively very soft, and Streptococcus destroy the dentinal structure and finally reach a very specialized structure of soft tissues, that is dental pulp, which is highly innervated, compromise blood supply, arterial supply, venous supply, lymphatic drainage of the tooth. So when the Streptococcus species enter inside the tooth, the most important structure of the tooth, that is dental pulp, the problem started here. As when the heart pumps the blood reaches towards the dental pulp, and blood from the dental pulp reaches towards the heart. That is, the bacteria got a pathway to travel towards our heart structure. And the bacteria from different sites, that is from dental pulp, from pockets, deep pockets inside the gums area, from pericoronal flaps, pericoronitis, pericoronal abscess, or other facial space infections, travel via blood stream into our heart and make colonies in the coronary arteries, especially in the area of already deposit cholesterols or plaque deposits. They made colonies there and blocked the arteries, and the blood clot formation ultimately lead to necrosis of muscles of heart, which stop working in the end. So the importance of oral hygiene is highlighted via this concept. As bacteria travel from oral cavity towards heart, it is better to keep your oral hygiene to optimum level. Especially after 12 hours, you have to brush your teeth. So the recommended brushing time is twice a day and one time for flossing to keep your mouth bacteria free, plaque free, and keep your oral hygiene at best to avoid systemic complication. Avoid bacteremia, the entry of the bacteria into the bloodstream, especially heart muscles. Simple solution is to keep your oral hygiene good, plus annual or after 6 months, consult your dentist to evaluate your mouth for bacterial deposits, for any tooth decay, so that early treatment can prevent infection from traveling towards your heart. So this is a very easy method to prevent heart failure, and the hidden fact is gingivitis, periodontitis, tooth abscess, pericoronal abscess, multiple oral infections which ultimately drain into the bloodstream and reach the coronary arteries and block them, making clot inside the coronary artery, which block oxygen supply to our very important vital structure of heart, and the end result will be heart arrest, cardiac arrest, which lead to death of the patient. So it's better to keep your oral hygiene good. Just with the help of proper brushing and flossing, you can achieve your oral health to optimum level. Hopefully this video will be informative to you. Like and subscribe the channel so that further information will be delivered to you. Thank you.